I just put up to the morn, you already know what I'm doing.
You know what I'm doing.
Shoot it beside me forever, you already know how we shooting.
You know how we shooting.
I just put up in the foreign, you already know how I'm brewing.
Tube, what's good with y'all boys, man? It's your boy, Saucy Boy Zane. I'm back with another video. And as y'all can see, man, we got that James Harden build. You already know I'm bringing out all the builds, man. I'm bringing every build that y'all need. Any player, bro, I got it. I'm telling you, I got the builds out here. I'm telling you, I got every build that you need. Any build that you want, all the play styles. You can make a bunch of builds, man. I'm telling you. I'm coming in clutch with these builds. I know everybody wants to make new builds. It's very hard, very what to think of. You don't know what to do. Now just go with the stats. Now I'm flying through this. I'm going through it quick. Now this is a quick video. I made this build before, but I don't even know what happened, bro. I don't have the clip for it. My stuff isn't saving right now. I don't even know what's going on. Like I was saying, my PlayStation, my hard drive, stuff that's stupid. I think I ended up clearing the storage on my USB when I had it on there. And the video is gone now, of course. But this is just a quick rundown of the video. Just do everything that I'm doing. Of course, you're not going to put the same height as James Harden. He's like only like 6'6", so you're only like an inch smaller. But go with this. Now you have four takeovers to go between, just like James Harden. Honestly, James Harden could have all four of those. So this goes upon your play style if you want to be more spot-up shooter. Playmaking, slashing, shot creating. Now I'm with shot creating because I feel like that's more of a James Harden type thing. But as you see, bruh, inside-out facilitator. Jerry Stackhouse, James Harden, and Bradley Beal. So this is a very good effective build as a two spot, even as a small forward if you want to throw it in there, or even a point guard. You can run this build in the park, you can run it in pro-am. It'll probably be pretty effective in my career, bro. You see that park rep system is back, bro. So if you want to go crazy with this build, go ahead, bro. Put this thing straight to a 99 overall. See that full potential. As you see, you're getting buckets from anywhere. You can dribble. You can playmake. You're getting a bunch of finishing, a bunch of shooting, and a good amount of playmaking badges. This isn't the strap-down defending build. Now, you see that this game, they really did, like, make it to where the scores are scores and the defenders are defenders. Like, if you can score, you can have the scoring badges. You won't really have too many defending and, like, the rebounding badges over there. So you're not going to be, like, a lockdown defender. But if you want to get buckets, this is the way to go, bro. Put all these badges on the shooting. You already know how James Harden is. Now, I built the badges sort of like James Harden, not really off my play style. So as you see, some of the badges I usually don't put on. But this is the James Harden build, bro. You already know how James Harden gets down with that range extender, dead eye, difficult shots. He shoots from deep. He shoots all game. Straight greens, quick releases, bro. That's where the shooting badges come in. Now, you know Harden, man. That boy got ankle breaker. He got all these badges that I'm putting on. He got everything you need, handles for days. He be dribbling, stepping back the whole game. He does not get tired quick. He got that space creator, probably Hall of Fame. You know how he gets down with. But this is the full build right here, man. It's the James Harden build. Not too long of a video. It's a quick video. If you're new, man, make sure you do subscribe. We just hit 150. Actually, that may have been last night. So if you're new, man, make sure you sub. Give me the 200, man. I'm out. Peace.